Welcome back. Joining us now, we have Sherry. We are very excited to have her with us this morning because they are doing such a great thing, and that is the 10th annual Conquer Run, Hunger Run, mm-hmm. and that is coming up this weekend.
It is. It's coming up on Monday on Memorial Day. It is our 10th year. It's a wonderful event because it gives people the opportunity to do something fun on Memorial Day, but also to give back to the community. So it's a free run, and people are just asked to bring donations for the food bank.
All right, that's your kind of admission or your fee,
yes,
for the run. So it really is a great way to get people out as a family. You know, a lot of people look for something to do because a lot of people do have the day off. So this is a great way to give back, really serve our community, and do that together as a family.
Yeah.
So what are some of the staples that the food bank is needing?
So I brought some of the basic staples. They do look for low sodium items, like less fat items, but peanut butters, cereals. These are some of our some canned meats and things,
okay,
that the food bank is looking for. There's also a way when you go online to conquerhungerrun.org, you can also buy a virtual bag of food.
Okay.
So if you want to do just to donate online, and then that way the food bank is able to just kind of choose what it is that they need. So that's an also a way that you can donate.
All right, very good. A few items you brought here look great. Again, those are the items that they'll be looking for, items that you can take to the run to participate there. Talk to us, what time is the run gonna kick off and where is it going on?
So it's at McKenzie Park. It's at 9 a.m. We have a 5K and we also have a 1 mile kids fun run. There is a way to register online. If you register early, we have packet pickup on Saturday, and our shirts are first come, first serve. Since this is a free run, if you want a shirt, register online early. So this is just a great thing because in the summertime, we've got all these kids that don't have free breakfast anymore. They don't have free lunch from school. And so these families are really actually having to put up a lot more food for their families over the summertime. And that's why we felt like it was so important to have a food drive like this. And it's been amazing. We've been doing 100,000 pounds of food, and we've been getting all kinds of people in the community involved. And it started out just with my church, with the Church,
yes,
of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. But we have grown this into with Food King and Plains Capital Bank,
yes,
and all these people that have gotten involved, and it's been just a wonderful community effort.
All right, and definitely takes everybody in the community to really make a difference. So thank you for all that you do and your church and everybody really coming together to help out the South Plains Food Bank and everybody that they serve, because they serve so many people here in our community and surrounding communities,
yeah,
as well. So thank you very much. And of course, on that information that we had up on your screen just there, it said Saturday the 27th. It is Monday, so a little bit of an error there, and that was on my behalf. So definitely take note of that. It is on Monday at 9 o'clock, McKenzie Park. We want to see you out there. So all this information will be on our website at everythinglubbock.com. It is 6